Hello everyone, this is Akuchi back with some more Dominion. I'm gonna be playing my fourth league match of the season. Let's see where the standings lie. Phika, who I'm playing, has a commanding lead on the division. I need to outperform, at the very least, Bobby DJ and Kubu to not to demote, and I need to have crazy performance to promote. All right. I haven't played Fika. I think I missed them on their rise up to the A division. But the record here speaks for itself. Should be in for a tough match. There's some new cards, by the way. I haven't played with pretty much any of them. But we don't have them in this game, so I won't talk about them. So we have no plus actions. Which means we probably want to use minion as draw. The only trashing is trade, but would it make more sense to go for fountain points, I wonder? Maybe we trade like what? Maybe we trade. So our opponent opens Patrician, indicating that they probably have a 2/5. What terminal do I want to play? Probably Enchantress. That might set up a trade opportunity. Do I have to play with silver? Maybe. But yeah, I'm thinking to play with Minion Market, get a couple trades in so I don't have to deal with the states, and then we do try to get fountain points. We have like Warehouse and I guess Sage. It's a pretty ugly board. Yeah. It's a pretty ugly board. I guess I start with the silver. It's not very good. But I do want to hit five. I'm just not too optimistic, especially if our opponent opens minion with hitting five without silver. It could happen, but yeah, double Enchantress. Even just Enchantress drawing into Enchantress, like, I'm not likely to hit five that way. So here we are. Journeyman, definitely not what I expected. I wonder if my opponent's not going to be playing with minion. All right, so this is good. We hit trade on. Yeah, I mean, that's got to be correct. This will be a warehouse, I guess. Probably want market and stuff. Oh, actually. Maybe this isn't a good minion deck. Yeah, I don't feel good about the minion anymore. Seven. So we either have nine or we have eight. Don't think nine does much. So we could do trade patrician. We only have two things that patrician draws right now, so it doesn't seem all that good. I think I'd rather get capital warehouse. Maybe sage, actually. Yeah, this was a dumb minion. Should probably never go for minion in a board where you can't like get rid of treasures like this. Okay, this could be a trade. But I think I'd prefer to have a market. I find the sage with these two cards or something that cantrips me so the warehouse can go straight to the discard. I did not. I did not. That's pretty sad. I really want to find my enchantress, though, if I can. I for sure did not find my enchantress. It's a lot of not great cards. Let's get some VP, I guess. Ooh, I didn't even find my enchantress there. Oh no, I have. Yeah, that's real bad. That was a really bad sage. I thought I'd skip, something. Skip nothing. That's seven coppers down there or whatever. Ooh, awesome. Okay. That's not what I wanted to see. Not at all. I should probably get a third Enchantress at some point. At some point. See if we can get this Emporium value. There's a decent chance of it with this start. Sure. Ooh. So aside from taking minion when I shouldn't have, this is working out pretty well. We just need to get provinces and get three more copper in our deck. Okay. We've got two warehouses. Probably a sage makes sense now. Or maybe this third enchantress finally. Yeah, okay. Think I'll go warehouse. Mistake. Terms of piles, we're not really that close. Those are like all our markets, though. Gotta be a province, right? What a dumb minion buy. What a dumb buy. Long think from our opponent. I would buy Province Enchantress, potentially copper. But I'm not sure what the outs are. Journeyman is pretty weak too. Both of our first $5 buys were not too impressive. I guess the idea with Journeyman was to hit trade value. Wow. Okay, well, I don't need two Enchantresses, that's clear. We're gonna have a tough time finding our Enchantress next turn. I don't know what our opponent's gonna do. I'm kinda scared. They're trying to like angle for a pile out. Wanna get my fountain points defensively. Then I can just like empty Enchantresses, you know? I don't really have the buys for that, but. Okay, our opponent needs two more copper. Probably don't have much of the patrician draws. Gonna continue. Yeah, I was hoping to find, you know. My Enchantress, but I didn't. Oh, I didn't find it again. I could lose. I could lose. So we have. Yeah, I could lose. Wait, no, if I take province, how do I lose? One like really needs to go after old VP at that point. Just get like a bunch of duchies. I don't know, maybe they can do it, but just feels right to me. Okay. Estate? Yeah, like we should be able to win next turn. We didn't get an enchantress in play. We're struggling. We're definitely struggling. Oh. Do we have it? Woo. All right, we got there. That was a nerve-wracking endgame. Got game one though on our opponent's start. Now we get to start. Governor. But not so much in the way of trashing. Yikes. Are there any landing party tricks? None that I see. I do not know how we're going to manage this. We could do a native village mega turn, maybe. I think it's okay. I didn't need to play all my stuff. I almost certainly shouldn't have. I think Ironworks is worth it. They have a 2/5 again? If ends. I really want these landing parties, but do I want to get like a haggler, you know? As soon as possible, which could mean opening landing party. Okay. This is almost certainly, yeah, gonna be good. All right, do we want, what do we want? In terms of money, we do have 1+5 already. I don't really need much more money. So these native villages are kind of awkward in that way. Maybe one more. Guess I could get a black cat. Can always be pigged. Yeah, okay. Yay. All right, so we can safely set aside silver. That's not ideal. What to do? What to do? Probably swashbuckler landing party? I could go for the ironworks. I just don't love it. That's a lot of black cats. Oh. So that's a landing party, I think. All right, so what do we do with this native village? You want to pick up. That would bring us up to. Eight. Don't think that does much. I guess we could get like two landing parties and a black cat. I don't know if that's any good. Is it? My opponent seems to think the black cats are pretty good. Suppose I can. Suppose I can see that. Tracker. Tracker, huh? Well, Governor's got a better. Than gold. I'm worried about Swashbuckler. I really want to find my haggler. Okay. Could go gold governor. I think that's Yeah, our opponent's got black cats, so ugh. I definitely worried about how this game ends. Our opponent played four black cats last turn. So this could be a good turn. To get a couple provinces. I guess not. Okay, just one. I can deal with that. What do we do now? I think it's probably Governor. I think Hackler is more valuable. Man, this black cat situation. Let's just get all the governors. Let's just get a three pile next turn. That didn't work. Okay, well, I guess we'll see what our opponent does. I'm threatening to win. Unfortunately, I can't. I don't have any black cats that really stop the opponent. It's a tricky position. Good news is I get my landing parties back. It's just taking a province could be wrong. I may have sown the seeds to my own defeat. Black cat is definitely tricky here. Oh, cool. Oh, they top decked three landing parties. I probably could have bought a province safely. No, I'm gonna lose now. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. Yeah, I messed that up big time. I need to buy a province because the situation here is that my opponent just buys two provinces and wins. Now, our opponent could have had some number of black cats, but we knew that they only had two cards. Find them in. I don't know. It was risky. We just didn't know. Ooh, that's good. That's great. Pretty fortunate for me. Sure, whatever. Darn. Yeah, if we had bought province, maybe we would have won. What about the top decking there? This is interesting. Wonder if we should open Masquerade Chapel. It's like kind of weird, but. Should we even be playing with Chapel? Because there is fountain. It's a lot of VP. I think I'm gonna open double mask. There's like a lot of draw in this kingdom. Getting thin does not seem critical. My opponent chose not to even gain a free silver, which is interesting. Double mass seems correct to me since we got the free silver. Collision's less likely and less catastrophic. Plus, there's like Blessed Village, which we really want to be buying, and it's really easy to hit four with. Like, we can hit four even with a collision case. My opponent has had 2-5 literally every single game. Okay, so if I receive this now, then I fully draw. And what does that mean? Have a silver and three copper down there. So I get a five. Nah. So we could go gold plus masquerade. Or silver plus what? Tragic Hero? Or just Blessed Village. I don't love Tragic Hero. Don't love gold either. The third mask seems like we shouldn't need it. But yeah, we're gonna be triggering a shuffle with two masks in it, so probably correct. That's a crazy, crazy turn. Oh, that's what happened. Yeah, I think I lost this game. It's a real bummer to lose the previous game. Real bummer. My mask luck has been bad. It collided, and then, like, now I have my third mask miss the shuffle. It's all bad. It's all bad. I drew dead one of my blessed villages. Like, I might end up with just two blessed villages, or three blessed villages. That's just atrocious. Will-O-Wisp, really good, and I missed out on that. Yeah. Come on, please find a village. I am so toast. Should've bought a province last game. Should've bought a province. That's it. Three blessed villages. That's all I get. Pretty difficult to win this way. only have two buys. This is not too bad. All things considered. He'll hold on to the tragic hero. Could get Marquis. I think it makes sense to just attack the province pile. It is tough to get up to fountain points, though. You gotta be kidding me. I'll play Mask. How about having a state in hand? Not anymore. I don't want to draw a village here. I'm pretty content. Kelowna's really far away from Fountain Points. But they have a lot of bias. They do have a lot of bias. I wonder if I can sneak a win here. I have like two outs. The lower provinces, I can potentially double province. If they don't, I could potentially get fountain points. Oh, if they double province. I wonder what my plan is there. I think we start with Tragic Hero. Okay. That's really good. I just don't know if it's enough. All I need is I need to maximize copper buys. Nothing else really matters. I think we have it. Nope. Dang. I passed a copper. Maybe I should have passed something else. I don't know. Nope. No fountain points for you. Dang. Well, I should not have milled that province. Maybe that would have been the decider. I don't know. It's all very, it was all very, very unlikely. Okay. Groundskeeper, so definitely no rebuild. Sack of loot is the only plus buy, along with the loot, which is a little awkward. What's the fawning? Oh my god, Groundskeeper's the fawning card? That's pretty cool. So this should be. Probably Chapel Lackeys. Groundskeeper plays nicely with Citadel now. My opponent gets a 5-2 again. I'm gonna be very upset. Okay. Good outcome. Very good outcome. So does this mean I can get sentry? I think so. Do I want a sentry? What about Herald Overpay? All right, if we put Harold on top, we have a grand total of 8 cards. I don't think there's any way we miss Chapel. Right, if we see like 4 copper, no, there is a way. There is a way. Our opponent did see their chapel on turn 5, which is a little sad. Which is a little sad. I don't think that lackeys is very good, though. Yuck. Should we get a flagship? All right. Our opponent's taking a break. So, if we get a flagship, we do potentially have enough money to buy a citadel, which would be good. It's a little bit greedy, but I'm okay with it. We don't have to buy a citadel here. Could go like Lackey's Herald or something. Hey, stop doing what I was trying to do one turn earlier. Whoa! Oh, come on, Hammer, you gotta be kidding me. That's the best pull on this kingdom. Yeah, if I draw plus buy, I think I'll buy a citadel. But if I draw something that doesn't have plus buy, I need to get a lackeys. And then probably a herald. Yes, that's a sack of loot. Oh, hey, that's the second best loot. We could save a villager by just playing the flagship. It's going to activate on the spell scroll pointlessly, which is annoying. Yeah, it is what it is. Okay. Good to have the chapel in our starting hand. Want to be able to play that at the end of the turn. So, piles are going to be kind of low here. Nice. Let's just activate the flagship immediately. Copper on top. I don't love that. We have 10, 12 without the copper. That's pretty good. There might not be time for Citadel. Well, without the copper, we have insignia, so we don't need to overpay Herald, I guess. And again, that does make Citadel like even stronger. I don't know if we trash the lackeys. And it's got an insignia too. Prize go cleans up the chapel. Maybe I should have kept the lackeys. What? How dare you? Don't do this to me. Okay, that's cool. I think I'll stop here. It's a province on top. Those are some good ones. Get a flagship, probably. No, I can't count. I need a herald. It's pretty critical. All right, in terms of like pile out stuff. We're getting pretty close. We have enough buys to do it. So I just need to make sure it happens. Have enough buy, have enough coins, all that stuff. Yeah. I think I go Century Herald. Don't think that leaves open any opportunities for my opponent. Got an orb. Yeah, and a puzzle box. Yeah, I think that all works. What if our opponent gets a bunch of estates? It's probably fine. Then we might want to double up groundskeeper, I'm thinking. I mean, the estates, I guess, aren't worth that much for the opponent. Staff would be cool here. Then you could buy a rebuild. Play rebuild in your buy phase after getting an estate or something. I guess rebuild is just kind of good anyway, if you have groundskeepers in play. But with Herald, you can't control play order that well, so. I'm going to start with Sentry. I can like permanently discard my other province and silver and my other non plus buy loot, insignia. Everything else I want to draw. Am I off somehow? Now I'm looking at it. It looks like I'm only going to have 7 buys. I wonder if I just messed that up big time. Anyway, we're going to find out. Ooh. Trash. Discard. Trash. Discard. Okay. What are we at? Let's just play these. Nice. We got there. Right, on to game 5. 2-2. I don't know where I was getting that other plus buy from, to be honest. I'm kind of confused. This kingdom. We have Frigate. Which is annoying. Yeah, that's the end of my statement. Keep on pressing the wrong button. I wonder if that's changed recently. All right, so we could do Church Transmogrify, and we will, because it's the best thing to do. Pool. This is, At least Village Green is good defense against Frigate. I think I just want to pick up a frigate now, right? Are there any draws where setting aside 3 coppers doesn't get us there? Or setting aside 2 coppers? I think the answer is yeah. Well, that's awful. That is awful. We're player two and we missed our opener. Transmogrify, no less. Probably want to play with 2 churches. Probably. Unclear. Now we could get an artisan. So we will. I want to get a church here. Yeah, okay, sure. I'll get a workers' village. My opponent hasn't gotten a frigate yet. We could just stop here. They played a frigate. Oh, hold on a moment. Hold on a moment. Six. Oh, cool. Should we get artisan number two? There are a lot of villages in this kingdom. I think that probably pays off. And then there's also prepare. Our opponent doesn't have another frigate. Maybe they can't gain and play it with artisan. Was a pretty cool trick. Artisan, gain, discard, play, village green. Pretty cool trick. And I like being the one with the transmogrify. Lots of tricks there. Kind of hope my opponent plays Frigate. this turn. You know, in general, it's kind of annoying. Womp womp. Nothing going on here. Nothing going on there. Place is also good with multiple artisans. Yeah, I don't think there's a rush to province because we can just replace artisan into province. Need some archives, could be good. I might grab an archive here. Jester? Astounding. That's just not on my radar. Not saying it's bad, but definitely not on my radar. So we can church a copper right now. That will trigger some discarding of village green. Kind of annoying. And we could do this like next turn. Oh no, I see the problem. I don't think I want that in my hand. Or like set up for next turn. Ah, this is unfortunate. Oh, it didn't do the thing I was afraid it was gonna do. Cool. Well, great. So we want to go down to five cards in hand, presumably. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. I don't, what a weird kingdom. I want more artisans, but I don't otherwise know what to do. This is weird. I have these silvers that are never getting played because I keep setting them aside with church. This is a weird one. It would be nice to have six archives, I think. I say that, but I'm not really sure. Dang it! At least it was my artisan. My opponent has an extra artisan, though. Jeez. I do not know how to make this work. Transmogrify means another artisan. Placing artisans is like our only way to get province with this freaking attack. We'll set that up for next turn. Yep. All right, it begins. It begins. It's a lot of frigates. Okay. I don't think the silver is really doing anything at this point. We have too many archives as is. All right. So it begins. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Dang. Sure, we'll jester. We'll have regrets. I suppose we could just gain and play a frigate and then just buy province. Oh, did I just give my opponent a win? Oh, I probably did. I did not realize it was so low. Oh no, that's on me. Oh no, I totally botched that. Ah. Oh no. Oh, I didn't even see the piles until it was too late. Huge regret. Huge, huge, huge regret. I probably lost. And I feel like I was so ahead in that position. I just messed up the. Ah, by playing Jester, I lowered a pile unwittingly. And then by gaining frigate, I lowered that pile. Leaving I just shouldn't have gained Frigate. That was a really stupid thing. I should have just replaced the artisan. I would have been up one more VP, and there would have been more stuff in the pile. Now my opponent can potentially win by just like playing Jester also. That's a distinct possibility. Oh no. What a terrible mistake I've made. What a terrible mistake I've made. That was so stupid. So stupid. My opponent has two artisans, even. And at least two replaces, maybe three. Oh, I'm such an idiot. I even activated the like village green that gives them actions at the start of their turn, which lets them play a replace first. Ugh. I threw this. That was such a throw. Such a throw. All my opponent needs to do is remake Artisan into Province, remake something into Frigate, and then buy a Village Green. Or play Jesters and hope for the best. Because that does, now that I say it out loud, that doesn't sound completely trivial. Of course, it'd be impossible if I didn't take that Frigate. So stupid. Playing an artisan, that's a good start, I think. And gaining a replace. Because, yeah, that was the other thing. They could have played two artisans. Or, excuse me, played one artisan to gain a frigate and then replace the other artisan. If you start with replace artisan into province, then you have four cards and you could play artisan. Gain a frigate, you're down to three, and then just play a frigate and something else that generates coins and buy a village green. That would have worked. Yeah, this is me losing. Oh, I guess not. Wow. I guess I don't care about any of this stuff, right? Unless I need another turn. Which might be the case. I can basically get the three cards that I want. This should work. Do I even need this replace? No, I think this replace is no good. Well, yeah. I think that's it. So we artisan gain a frigate. Okay. We almost threw it. We almost threw it. All right, see if we can win the sixth game. Whoa! Hey, we finally have a new card, Ferryman. What's he ferrying? Maroon? It's a pretty good thing to ferry. It's a really good thing to ferry. There's also footpad. I don't know if that matters. This board is crazy. Or is it? There's only one action? Question mark? So there's a bunch of terminals, but only one of them in which you can play on any given turn. I think it's probably good to keep on. Yeah, I don't know. This is a weird one. We have a 2/5, which means we start with Ferryman, which is pretty cool. 5/2 would be even better. We could open. Nah. This is a good one to have a 5/2 on, I think. Think footpad is probably the terminal that I want to play. I want to play maroons. Getting another maroon into the shuffle seems good. Maybe not as good as spices, though. Think I'll just get a pageant. Yeah, I think storyteller makes sense. Oh, that's clever. Ooh, I'm excited to see that. So, do we play with collection? That's a big question on my mind. I think it's worthwhile. This is such a weird kingdom. Just four, I think. Oh, that was not what I wanted. Hold on. Does it draw yet? So we got collection in play. Do we want to like start with another ferryman? It's pretty good. Thinking about second storyteller, though. Okay. I think we're gonna play three of these. Not ideal, but not terrible. And then one more collection, and then we start going for. I don't know. At least one more collection. So we have one more storyteller. We want to draw. Four cards. If we don't find Maroon, that is kind of bad. So I'll spend one. Oh, I could have done that. That would have been cool. All right, anyways. I'll do that. Probably one more storyteller would be nice. I don't think I need that. So should we just start on Ferryman now? Dang. I got no idea if this is the right strategy. I do need another collection, don't I? Wow. Well, that's no good. Okay, our opponent won the collection split. Guess now we'll see whether that matters. I'm thinking it won't. But it is pretty good with Storyteller. There's no doubt about that. So I could play both the collections here. I've discarded five cards. Let's just do one. We're so close. We didn't quite have it. All right, I think I'll just buy a ferryman. Don't think anything else makes any sense. Our opponent definitely has one more collection. I just can't imagine that. Mattering? Oh, there is rune market. Or like runes. Important to keep that in mind. So we have five buys. Six buys. So we could lower rune market and probably win next turn. Ooh, that's good. Only getting the two from collection. Yo, that's a lot of a lot of money though. Ooh. Storytellers probably. I don't have the money for that. Do I even have anything I can trash for big money? Yeah, all my dives are singletons. That's funny. Okay, let's just start with Storyteller 2 collections. Okay. I think I'll stop here. Oh, shoot. All right, so if we're gonna do any of that mid-turn, let's play collection copper. Okay. My opponent can get 6 times 8. I think I just need to maximize points here. Six times eight is 48 points. What if I buy all the cheapest points, though? Yeah, this was a risk. This game would be so much more interesting with any plus actions. Even a Necropolis would make this game a lot more interesting. Well, I rolled the dice and I lost. I have 7 ferrymen and 3 storytellers in my deck. Could not draw them. Could not draw them. Okay. Got it. Dudded one anyway. Yikes. Yeah. All right. Well, we managed to get our 4-2, so that's a good performance there. I've got one more match left in the season. I'll be playing against Bobby DJ, I think, in a couple of days. Until then.